Here today is our wee elf who hid in Owen's school bag and tried to sneak to school. Then we have a big elf and he's wearing a Christmas hat and he seems to be taking my headphones and doing my maths homework for me. So he seems to be good and I'm guessing this is the bold one because the other one has been put in a blender. Someone's going to turn them into orange juice. I'm guessing it was you, naughty elf.